big updates coming in on the recent COVID surge that is being witnessed in the national capital. Delhi recorded 19,486 new COVID cases and 141 deaths in the last 24 hours. This is the highest single-day spike in new cases and deaths in the national capital. Weekend curfew is in place in Delhi amid unprecedented surge in cases, and the curfew, which began at 10 p.m. last evening, will continue till Monday 5 a.m. Essential services are exempted from all these restrictions.
Delhi Police has started a COVID helpline to receive genuine requests from persons in connection with difficulties in movement for essential goods and services. The helpline has been set up at police headquarters with pilot number 011-2346-9900. In case of genuine difficulties or to seek any clarifications, they can call for assistance on the Delhi Police COVID helpline number 011-2346-9900.
In fact, let's go across to our correspondent Alok Singh, who is joining us live from Anand Vihar border and basically will show as to how the COVID vigilance is taking place as far as authorities are concerned. So good morning, Alok. First day of weekend lockdown in the national capital. Of course, the authorities have an uphill task ahead of them to keep these COVID protocols in place so that the COVID surge that is being witnessed in the national capital can be arrested. What are you seeing on ground?
Yes, absolutely. In fact, since morning, we are seeing the impact of the weekend curfew. But here I am seeing here you can see the police personnel are there who are deployed over here. And if you see, this is Noida, this is Ghaziabad and Delhi border. And they are checking the vehicle. Only the people having e-passes, they are allowed essential services there. If they have their i-cards, then only they are being allowed. So this is the way that these people are allowed. Definitely, those people are not having essential services, i-card, e-passes, or anything, this kind of thing. Then they are being asked to go back. So what my video journalist is seeing, is showing you. You can see, this is Ghaziabad, Delhi border, and this is the way towards the Anand Vihar bus stand. Ma'am, आप लोगों को पता नहीं था क्या कि
सर पता था सर
जी
तो हमने सोचा कि चल निकल के देखते हैं
जी
कि अगर जाने देंगे
तो आपको जाना कहाँ पर है
सर हमें दिल्ली ही जाना है आगे हिंदी से जॉब
एसेंशियल अगर आपको बहुत जरूरी है तभी जाइए ये तो सरकार ने बताया है
ना सर बताया तो है मगर अब रोजी रोटी का ही हिसाब है क्या कर सकते हैं
नहीं पास नहीं बनवाया था
नहीं सर अभी तो नहीं बनवाया हुआ सर हमें पता ही था कि पास की जरूरत पड़ेगी
ओके सो दिस इज द वे दैट द थिंग्स आर हैपनिंग सर आपने पास दिखा दिया
हां जी मैंने दिखा दिया
जाने दे रहे हैं आपको
जाने दे रहे
हैं ठीक है कहां काम करते हैं सर आप
मैं कैट से एम्बुलेंस में काम करता
हूं सो दिस इज व्हाट द सिचुएशन ऑन ग्राउंड एट वेरियस लोकेशन दिल्ली पुलिस पर्सनल्स आर डिप्लॉयड एंड दे आर चेकिंग द व्हीकल एंड आल्सो allowing only those who are carrying the passes. If you talk about the cases, there is the huge surge. In fact, yesterday, in last 24 hours, all records have been broken down. And in fact, the cases around 20,000, the deaths 141. This is the highest figure so far in the national capital. And that's why Delhi government is taking precautionary measures, and that's why this weekend curfew has been announced, and this is for 2 days only. Let me clarify to our viewers that it for today and for tomorrow, but later after that, if government finds it out that it is giving some help in decreasing the case, then it may be extended or it may not be extended, but it definitely the government will watch this time 2 days of weekend curfew, and later after that they will announce. But right now, Delhi is observing the 2 days of weekend curfew. Back to you.
Mm-hmm. Right, Alok, thank you for that update from National Capital.